often that folks will build around somebody's priorities at work, enhancing productivity, saving time, reducing risk. But where we really see leaders set themselves apart is focusing on emotions like success and security and pride in work, promotion, and those sorts of things. And so the best personas we see don't just account for the rational and emotional, but they think a little bit about who does this individual interface with? What are their points of connection, their points of disconnect? What are the priorities that each individual has, both for themselves and in their interactions with others?